Yeah, I'll stay well clear of this time. It's the last boss now. You have to fight the boss twice. You have to fight him when he's like this, which is actually the hardest part of it, you know? Because you just have to sort of lay bombs and hope for the best, really, because he's as pretty much as smart as you are, so... Well, okay, maybe not in that case, but mostly he was sort of... Oh, bugger. What you want to do is blow up as many boxes as you can and find the heart that will give you like an extra sort of boost, well, life really. So that means you can get hit once and you won't die. There it is. Run! There you go. Now you're just sort of as powerful as he is. Jesus Christ. The guy is absolutely mental. As you can see, you're going to spend most of your time dodging. Ah! Whee! This is quite an easy bit now. Now you fight him again, but this time he's in a big, massive, like, robot type thing. To be honest, he's not all that difficult. Oh! Yeah, good timing there. Good timing indeed. Lead. God. The annoying part about him, he's got the power to move his bombs after he's laid them. Whee! Here we go then. Fighting him again in his robot. I think he's only got two flames, so I'm going to have to get quite close. But now you can see he's about to blow up. He's down. So that was World 1 anyways. Oops. Hope you enjoyed watching it as much as I loved making it. And I'll see you next time.